We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. We've got a bonus in play. Check your map for the location of the medkit.
I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby. I was getting worried. Thank you.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.